passenger have been warned to avoid London Waterloo after a train reportedly derailed near the station. Photo from the scene early on Tuesday appear to a southwest train leaning against a freight train. The London Ambulance Service has said that three people were checked at the scene but did not require hospital treatment. One passenger, named Bill, told Huffpost UK that the derailed train appeared to have gone into a train used for the Waterloo work. British Transport Police said it had been part of the emergency response team at the derailment, adding there were thankfully no injury. Southwest train have advised passenger to avoid Waterloo due to an operational incident, saying this option are expected until the end of the day. A number of train between London Waterloo and Walsall have now been cancelled. More to follow.